You can use here if cannot insert it. Insert it again. here can a looser here can adjust the you can up and down at the T middle it is the white position. If you have made it at the middle of the T, so you can tie it. Now we are start the machine. Here is for input the water, just input the water here, that is okay. Machine can be automatic.
Yeah.
Here can take out.
The screw,
loose the screw here, and you can enter the oil. The screw here, loose it, so you can input the oil inside. For the water pump. If you check here, not at the right situation. Sometimes maybe some degree not good. So you can loosen the screw here and rotate here, adjust, and then lock it. This one, lock it. This one is adjusted the, this one is adjusted the speed, the guiding speed. Oh, this one is adjusting the speed up and down, the heads up and down. That means the guiding wheel up and down. This one is for the speed up and down. This one, the speed up and down. This one, adjust the angle, the head angle, so you can see that. If you didn't cooperate the machine for 5 minutes, the machine will be stopped. So you want to start the machine, you just enter the oil. That's okay. This one is for the water. This one is push tea. Up, the head up and down. Now, here is for up. This one is for the automatic. If you think the guiding not enough for the this way, you can adjust it here. Every time you want to change the amount of the tea, so you can choose the one and then input the number. For example, this strawberry is the 300 tea, so you can enter the 300 and enter. And if the next strawberry is the different, you want to change, so you can choose the number one again and enter the another number. Entrance. Okay.